Hi, ladies and gents, crypto traders. My name is Jan-Robert Schut of Crypto Academy, and today I would like to put Uniswap as the altcoin of the week. And Uniswap is a DeFi coin which is ranked number 33, and it has a market cap of $744 million. As you can see, Uniswap is being hammered like the rest of the market as well. It's now trading more or less 9% lower, below $3. And Uniswap is actually a decentralized exchange which runs on the Ethereum protocol. It's very interesting that you can swap directly coins and trade coins without a brokerage or without an exchange. Well, actually it's a decentralized exchange. And Uniswap, if you can take a look at the charts, here it is, and there you see that the market is retracing quite severely from 4.50 towards below $3. If we are unlucky, we can touch the low of 1.80, but at this moment we are trading at a level which has been acting as a support and resistance area back in November. But for the time being now, the market is under pressure. But if the market will hold steady around this level, I think that the market will resume the trend sooner or later. As you can see, the first level of 2.50 and 1.80, these are strong support areas. Of course, it would not be very great if we touch the 1.80 level again. That means that the market is very weak. As you know, that the cryptos are moving and fluctuating quite a lot, so a percentage of 10% up or down in a day, that's not too much. It's normal. Anyway, I have to confess that the last weeks I lost some money, but for the dollar cost averaging, also the HODL portfolios were holding firm, because with that strategy we buy when the market is lower and low and lower, we buy some more coins, and when the market is higher, then we buy less. And I'm doing the strategy like first in, first out. So the last week I sold holdings which I bought back in August 2020. Anyway, for the swing trading portfolio, this is a little bit different story, because I'm only long only with coins. I don't like to be short. Of course, it's nice to be short in this kind of market, but I've seen many rallies of 100% of coins, so that's very difficult for me. And also with cryptos, if they are zooming higher, there's unlimited risk when you're selling short. Of course, with shares and with options, I'm also trading on the short side, but those risks are more controllable with cryptos. Everything can happen. Anyway, if we take a look at the 240 minute chart, yeah, you see new lows. So the downtrend is quite strong. But anyway, if you are looking for nice buying opportunities, for the DeFi coins, I just published a report for 2021, the top three DeFi coins, and Uniswap is one of those. So if you have balls and if you have patience, feel free to go to take a look at Uniswap. I'm trading on Binance and Coinmerge as well, and Bitfavo, but preferably Binance. Anyway, if you would like to take a look for more information, go to cryptoacademy.nl. On our blogs, you can find more information, and you can see more and more trading recommendations, and not tips, because tips are for waiters. And actually, a disclaimer, everything what we are saying and reaching out for is just for educational purposes. We trade on our own account and risk, and everything what we say is for purpose of education. I wish you a very pleasant weekend, and of course, stay healthy. It's very important, and I know like no one other. Have a nice weekend. Hasta la vista. Bye.